no, adentro se analysis. If we investigate that way, we cannot find an independent buyer. See. Then also meditator, a great meditator who can meditate on this, the natural fire is emptiness. When they realize natural emptiness, the fire doesn't affect because they have realized. They have realized the natural fire, which is emptiness. Make sense? So that's why you see, just being fire is empty. It doesn't have much effect on us. But when we realize the nature of the fire as an emptiness, then there's great effect, power. So that kind of realization is come from many causes and conditions. For example, the six parameters. Practice of generosity, practice of moral ethics, patience, perseverance, samadhi, meditative concentration. If one cause is missing, we cannot realize that reality nature. So the realization of that emptiness or the fire, for example, depends on these causes and conditions. So therefore, no, practice should be combined with a complete causes and condition. You shouldn't say one is enough, no need rest. That's why Buddha so organized so well how to practice this. Yes. The three trainings. Training of the moral ethics, the training of the samadhi, and the training of the wisdom awareness. They all depend each other. Without one, other cannot be.